73.10 is more realistic to overhaul Jordan Holden for second place. 73 or under, it's Holden. 73 and over, it's Shusin Lee's silver.
Wonderful dive by Shusin Lee. It's very unlikely to get the 9.5s needed for a gold medal, but will easily get the 7.5s, 8s needed to win the silver. Legs ever so slightly bent, but apart from that, fantastic dive. And he's done it. He's got the silver medal.
Yeah. And second place going to the Australian.